Welcome to the Magenest official channel. In this video, we'll go through a quick demonstration of the Magento 2 SalesForce CRM integration. First is customer sync. With customer sync, when a customer signed up in your site, the information will be synchronized into the SalesForce CRM immediately. For example, here we have Amada Denison creating her account. This information you see here will be synchronized and you can find them in the leads tab at the CRM site. When customer make changes to this information, the changes will also be recorded into the CRM. Next is customer update. At the backend, navigate to customer, then all customer. Find the account you want to update and click on edit. Now you can update the information as you desire. As Salesforce CRM page, the updated account will be listed on leads, accounts, and contracts. With promotion sync, any change made in the promotion section at the backend will be synchronized. For example, creating a new role. This information will be stored under the campaigns tab at the Salesforce CRM page. The same applies to order synchronization. Any information related to the order will be recorded and stored at the order tabs. Product sync and update is similar to the customer sync and update. Any information related to the product, such as creating a new one, changes, or removing them, will all be recorded into the product tab. Please check the description below for further information and contact our support team if you have any trouble. Visit star.magenest.com for more of our products. Thank you for trusting Magenest and we wish you success in your business.